Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man eater. Whoa, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man eater. What's your problem, man?
Where's Tony?
Where's Tony? Where's Tony? What's wrong with... Hi, Evan, you're looking cut. Hi, Evan, like a drink? Hi, Evan, if I wasn't straight, I'd ravage you right now.
Evan, where's Tony? He sent me to him here.
Who cares about fucking Tony? The man's a neurotic. He's back on drugs, he's looking old, he refuses to get any work done, and P.S., the man's a wreck.
Then break up with him for the last time and fuck off out of all of our lives, please.
Wow, somebody's got his sister's underwear on by mistake.
Ay, Dios mío. Evan, look. I always thought that even for a coke boost and steroid junkie, you were a particular asshole. Okay, I'm just gonna admit that. Now, would you shut the fuck up before I shut you up? Now, where's Tony?
He's in the bedroom.
Hey, Tony, get up.
Ah, piss off.
Come on, get up, man. Let's go.
Ah, piss off. I wanna die.
Okay, man, if that's how you want it.
Yeah.
Come on.
Ah!
Come on, let's go. Better?
Oh, great.
Come on, Bobby. Let's go. This way. This way.
What?
Come on.
Come on, fuck this.
Oh, you said we had something to take care of. I ain't having you screw up.
I should have let your parole officer put you back in prison all those years ago.
You're a degenerate.
What about me? You guys can't just leave me here.
Yeah, good point.
Oh.
Now fuck off, Evan. You gave him the pills. Be gone before I get back. Let's go, Bobby. Come on, you got it. Let's go.
I'm good.
Fucking Adderall!
Wait.
What?
I forgot something.
Forgot what?
The explosives.
Explosives? Yo, what's wrong with you, man? You run a nightclub, not a terrorist cell.
Ow, Rocco's gone nuts. He's gonna burn the clubs down for insurance. He's gonna fucking kill us.
Yeah, he's gone crazy, and you're running around with some bombs, okay? What kind of drugs are you on? I hope they're strong.
I told him I'd take care of his union problems for him. It's the only way out. Either that or they kill me.
Yeah, I wish you'd talk to me about this first, man, okay? Blowing shit up ain't exactly your side of the business, okay? It's not your forte.
What do you care about the business? You got your fucking head in the clouds, huh? You think you're a big shot. You're a nothing, and soon you're gonna be a dead nothing.
Yeah, no doubt, boss. Now where are you going?
Think I got a guy digging up Frankfurt Avenue for Liberty Electric.
Okay, what else?
The transport workers guy is driving an out-of-service subway train through North Holland. I meant to take the whole thing out.
A subway train? Jesus Christ, please tell me that's it.
The head of the LTA is out of Francis International in his private jet.
And you'll probably blow yourself up as soon as you walk out the door. You ain't doing this.
I got to. It's the only way you can survive. Get out of my way.
I'm sorry, as much as I'd like to right now, I'm not letting you kill yourself.
Try and stop me, huh?
Okay.
Oh! Oh.
Shit, Tony. You're a real piece of fucking work, you know that?
got something for you.
Left.
1 mile. Turn left. Then immediately left. Calculating route.
He ain't taking off today. This ain't safe.
Hey, Tom.
Was knocking me out really necessary?
Were you gonna let me take care of this explosive bullshit? Or were you gonna insist on blowing yourself up?
I got us into this mess.
Exactly, man.
Thank you, partner. You should know that Evans walked out on me. We're over.
Yeah, I heard that before, T. If it's real this time, it's a good thing. He's dragging you down, man. He's a fucking parasite. You need to concentrate on getting your own life together. See you soon.
Is this town just not as fun as it was 20 years ago? In those days, everyone partied a lot harder. The only thing was, no one let me in anywhere when I came to visit. Now I can get in everywhere and it's all bollocks.
It's Star Junction for a whole new generation. The internet generation finally has its own comedy at the Maginot Theater. WTF, a story of online love. It's set in cyberspace. Featuring two dorks, an underage girl, and a lonely pervert from Minneapolis that come together in a tale that will overclock your heart. Watch as the griefers battle the noobs and things get aggro. You'll be LMAOing, ROFL right up until you get POS'd. WTF, a tale of online love for a sexless, lonely, sleep-deprived generation. Now at the Maginot Theater.
You exploit the artists. We exploit you. Independence FM.
What do you use your Flisa card for?
I use it to buy baby over the internet.
Flisa is more convenient than cash and accepted around the world. Flisa works overseas when you need it most. Flisa, it's time to start paying.
Finally, a radio station just for you and your just wonderful music. Independence FM.
I hope they come out with some medication soon that stops you being really bloody bitter about the fact the world is wrong and you're right. You're on Independence FM. Let's take a commercial break while I try not to slip my wrists.
Get closer. Get fucked.
Oh, this traffic is terrible.